A very good morning to respected teachers and my dear friends. I am Nidhi S. Prakashan and I am studying in 8C. Today is September 16, World Ozone Day. World Ozone Day is important because it is a day that is used for the spreading awareness regarding the ozone layer depletion as well as the search for solutions in order to preserve it. The ozone layer is a piece of the atmosphere that the high ozone construction. Ozone is a gas that is made of three oxygen atoms or three. Depending on where the ozone layer is, it can either harm life or protect life on Earth. Most of the ozone stays within the stratosphere, whereby it acts as a shield, protecting the surface of the Earth from the harmful ultraviolet radiation of the sun. If this shield was to weaken, we would all be more susceptible to immaterial immune system, cataracts and skin cancer. The ozone can be harmful pollutant that causes damages to the plants and lung issue if the closer to the Earth than the troposphere though, which is an atmospheric layer from the surface up to approximately 10 km. This shows why the ozone layer is so important and it is critical to manage it effectively. There is a hole in the ozone layer that enables big quantities of ultraviolet light to enter it and situated on the poles, which one in the Arctic Ocean and the Antarctic continent begin the especially big throughout the spring of both of hemispheres, causing extended summer seasons. The hole in the ozone layer is harmful, despite the fact that is the cause because of the natural fluctuation. It also known be the causes by the activities that we all engaged in as humans, which emit gases that can end up in the stratosphere regarding the ozone molecules, as well as enhancing the impact and the size of the hole in the ozone layer. This is a health issue and environment problem, as excess solar radiation is a threat to the any type of life. If one person does something and then another and so on, it will all add together to make a big change. Thank you.